When farmers thin their woodlands, larger birds can nest.